Pierce battling against three crew players. Now the whistle blows. Here's Harkes. Harkes paused and puts it home. The Revs do salvage something. It is now 3-1.